Chef, and this is your Dragon Den News.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Make sure to bring your Bellevue to the front office to help support Food for Kids.
September 2nd through 30th.
Good morning, Dragons. This is your Friday Five with Coach Ashley. For your first question, what makes you laugh the most?
Okay. So I actually have two things. Okay, the first one is Daddy on roller coasters.
His favorite.
So my husband, her dad, on roller coasters makes crazy faces like that. And it's really, really funny and it makes us all laugh. And then my second thing that makes me laugh really, really hard is Coach Melton. She always makes me laugh.
What is your favorite sport or game to watch and play?
Okay, my favorite sport to watch is football. My favorite sport I think I would like to play I think I'd say soccer, I guess. I really enjoy soccer.
Get your moves ready, watch for a pass. Spread that field out and run real fast. That's the game of soccer. Do you feel it? Soccer, let's kick it. Soccer. Gotta put the ball in the rectangle.
What would you do if you won the lottery?
If I won the lottery, I think I would have two accounts. Okay, so I'd take the money and like split it in two. And one account would be for like giving. So whenever I wanted to be super generous, I would have the money there and I would, you know, be able to be super generous. And then the next account with the other half, I would have in there for traveling.
If you could go back in time, what year would you travel to?
That is really hard question. I think I'm gonna say I would be like a teenager in the 70s. I dig 70s music. Looks fun. I think the fashion's cool. Bell bottoms are awesome. Why not? We'll go with that.
What's the most daring thing you've ever done?
The most daring thing I've ever done was when I was, I think I was 20. I flew to Paris and then had to change not only airplanes, but I had to go to a whole different airport and fly to Spain. And this was back before cell phones, and I did not speak French or Spanish. So I had to figure out how to get from a French airport to another French airport without speaking the language. It was crazy, but I made it.
This has been your Friday Five. Have a great weekend. Bye.